Testing. Oh my god, that was nuts. Okay, I just want to say a couple of things because what we're all here to do is have a really good time tonight. I want to just say thank you to a few people. I want to thank the town of Eugene for Track Town. Phenomenal. I mean, it's just been incredible. The races, the athletes, the community. Couldn't ask for anything more. Couple other people I'd like to thank. I'd like to thank my family. You saw my two girls, my husband, who I can't see at the moment, but who's a frickin' saint. There you are, baby. And I would like to thank two very special people here tonight, Bob and Sarah Lesko, who are really, they are really the brains and the love and the friendship behind this happening tonight. So I'm honored to be here with all of you. There's a lot of my athletic heroes in the room tonight. So, you know, enjoy, have fun. I'm really glad you came. Thank you to friends who traveled from far and wide. And we have a very special guest tonight who I will get to introduce to you momentarily. All I can say is that in the entertainment business, this is somebody you cannot touch. All right. Thank you all. I love you guys.